Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and this is Daily Dadish Every Day, a side project I'm doing for the year 2024 because this is a platformer that's designed to have a different level for every day of the year. If this is your first episode, there'll be a playlist linked in the video description that has every episode I've recorded since I started this whole project back in January, including this one. So if you want to play catch up with little over 300 episodes, or if you just want to pick and choose episodes and seeing me suffer through the levels I've recorded in them, however you want to justify it, I'm not going to judge you for it. I'm just the content creator and you're just the viewer, after all. On the off chance this game inspires you to check out the game for yourself, the second link in the video description goes to the game's Steam page. However, if you don't want to give Gabe Newell any of your hard-earned money, you can also find it on the Nintendo Switch eShop along with the other Dadish games that are more conventional platformers with boss fights and such. And also the Switch eShop is how I discovered Dadish in the first place. So, there's that. Now, with all those nice teas out of the way, let's see what today's level is. The Wild Grassland. Okay. Oh, and as you can see, I got a star off screen from yesterday's level. Took some doing, but it was worth it. Let's go. Oh boy. What the fuck? Alright, let's try again. There we go. Oh, damn. Did not expect that. Ooh. Okay, come on, drop down. Okay, avoid the pizzas. Avoid the ice cream. Ah! No! Go. Shit! I gotta work on my timing. Okay. Alright, try again, Kev. You got this. Ooh, okay. Leap. Oddly calming music for such a wild level, I guess. There we go. There we go! That wasn't too bad, was it? Oh, well, I forgot I had the timer on from when I was trying the star time, so... Oh, well, it is what it is. Anyway. Hey, Dad, it's my birthday. Do you know what that means?
What?
All crimes are legal for 24 hours!
I'm not sure about that.
No, it's true! That's what birthdays are for!
I don't think so.
I'm gonna just go steal a policeman's hat! Ambitious little tyke, isn't he? And of course, once again, I do it and get a time that's a little bit over the star time. Guess I'm gonna be trying this again, get the star for this one off screen as well. 20.58 seconds and the star time's 20.37. Oh well, whatever. Anyway, yeah, I'll keep the timer on so I can check the time off screen, but still, let's see here, let's check the leaderboards here, since I'm a glutton for punishment, as I've said numerous times at this point, and, by all rights, I should be number 3 worldwide, not my retreat, 23 worldwide, but whatever. Anyway, H6303 Jigs Deepest 2107 81. Been a while since I've seen that username, I think. Lipe, H-Tray, and Wing0G. Good, the unpronounceable username got outranked to the top 5. well. Anyway, like I said at the start, there'll be two links featured in the video description. One is to the game's Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. You can also find it on the Nintendo Switch eShop if that's a better option for you. And then the other link in the video description is to the playlist featuring all 304 episodes I've recorded up to this point since I started the project back in January. Yes, I'm counting this episode too. But anyway, till the next video, there's an episode of a Let's Play I'm doing, an episode of my Playing Video Games for the First Time series, or just crazy shit like this that I decided to put on my channel. Keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Have a great day, everybody, and tomorrow's Halloween. Let's hope we get a suitably spooky level for tomorrow. We'll see, though. Alright, the hill.